What's going on? So I'm gonna start listening to a whole new band that I haven't really listened to that much at all, which is Dance, Gavin, Dance. A lot of people request this, and so I'm gonna listen from their first EP to their whole discography. I believe that this is the only EP I think in this album. The rest of them are just regular singles. But yeah, I'm not gonna waste your time. Let's get into it. All I know is that they're kind of progressive. Like those taps. Oh, okay. Very chill for having screaming vocals. There's not much distortion on these guitar parts. Has a very like punk sound to it. Like, I guess my only complaint is that the mix isn't as great, but you would probably expect the mix not to be great, especially this is the band's first EP, and also this was put out on 2006. Ooh. You should be able to hear it a lot better. That lead. Yeah. Ooh. The dissonance. A very interesting sound. Man, the guitar tone sounds very raw. Ooh, that lead. This is very interesting. Have those screams in that, in the chill parts. It's like the clean vocals in this, the first time I'm screaming is in like whole different, like, what is it? I don't know. They're not really even working together. They're kind of doing their own thing. Be honest, I don't even know where I'll this kind of music and what kind of playlist. Tell me, if anyone that listens to this band, tell me what other bands that you listen to that you would put Dance Gavin dancing in with. Because I can see myself putting it with like stuff with like Tesseract and stuff, but I'll be interested to hear what you mix this band with. When you're like shuffling your playlist. Like how they're implementing that double bass parts in that soft verse. Man, I love these chill parts. That's such a cool contrast. Such pain from those beautiful brown eyes. Oh. With that lead, building up to something. Man, the drummer's going insane. I'm so excited to listen through these guys' discography. This is going to be a very cool experience. Dude, this sounds like nothing else I've listened to before. Like, I would think... At first, I was feeling like screaming was going to be overwhelming. But this, like... This has a good mix between the vocals... the clean vocals and the screaming. It just all blends together. Very... weirdly well. Oh my gosh! What? Bro. Dude, this is out of this world. You say this Dude, that was such a cool dissonant. Oh, that's so cool. They use the dissonance. If you don't know much about like playing guitar or whatever, making the chord for dissonance or like that, and all you have to do is move one of your fingers up or down depending on which dissonant chord you're doing, and it goes into dissonance are like two notes that are together, and somehow they sound very bad. And then you, if it's in key, it can give a very cool sound. But sometimes they're doing the dissonant chord and then putting back and playing the same note or whatever. Hopefully I explained that decently. Oh man. Dude, you can win me easily with songs where they use dissonance in a very cool way. Oh, fish. Oh man, all the different leads. This is their first album, and this is amazing. What the hell, dude? Dude, oh my gosh. Okay. Go straight into it. That's an interesting move. Baseline. So shut and know your heart. I'm insensitive, Diego. You're scared of what this really is and where this might lead us next. Ooh. Ooh. love the drummer, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Do that. I love that song, but no, don't. Oh my gosh. That was awesome. I didn't expect to be blown away the first album, but I think like at first, like the first couple songs, it was like I was digging it, but like the again, like the screaming with the very soft like melodic guitars and drums, like it was very weird. But there, I don't remember which song I really started really getting into, but like eventually I started to realize the appeal of this, and I don't even know how to explain it. I don't know. There was something like, again, I said this in the middle of the reaction, that the clean vocalist and the scream, the person that I was doing harsh vocals. Oh my gosh, I dropped something. The person I was doing harsh vocals. Those two were just like, no one was really overpowering the other, really. Sometimes the clean vocalist will do his own thing. The guy with screaming did his own kind of thing, and it had a very interesting contrast throughout some of the songs. It definitely was very cool. I love the guitar work. They sound, it would be a lot of fun to learn some of that. But this is very unique. I really, really like this. I was going to go to bed after this, but I may listen to their first album. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you have any suggestions that you want me to listen to, please tell me. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.